no one is looking at you funny. I don't care if people look at me funny. I look great. Oh, stop. Shh, wait. Here he comes. Stay quiet. I'll do the talking.
Hello, Kaine West.
Dr. Finesse, how's it going?
Had a hell of a time getting this thing, but I don't disappoint. One hyper-intelligent alien wig.
Set it down. I knew you'd find it, Finesse. You're a smart one. Always knowing what to expect.
I expect fair payment. I have my eye on Dave there. What do you say we trade an alien for an alien?
I'm afraid not. I have a better reward in store. I told you to find T.E. in 2 days. Instead, it took 3 weeks. Do you feel rewarded?
You're not screwing me over again, Kaine West. Pay the money, and you get the alien. Oh, and my condolences about Christine.
Awfully passive-aggressive. I think now is a great time for us to make up.
Hard man to find. I also thought you'd be crazy, but not this much.
All right, hold up. You're the one walking around with a giant sword.
I saved you. You're welcome.
And who are you?
Valerie Bartisto. I'm with the U.B.N.V.A. We have a job offer for you.
Stop right there. Thanks for the rescue. But for the last time, I don't want any part in your alliance. Wild guess. Did Axel Gunner send you?
He wants me to recruit you.
He's only tried a dozen times. It's time he takes a hint.
Well, Axel's your friend, right? There's nothing to get upset over.
Sorry, I'm impatient. Who's in charge of this thing?
The U.B.N.V.A. needs you. Rodney, my boss, he's got a lot of experience.
He is a young millionaire who wants a new world order. This guy is crazy.
You don't understand. This is a chance to bring world peace.
Peace doesn't often come without war. You're missing that step.
Look, we've got a lot of support, but your technology can help us a lot.
You need another guy.
So how do you plan on saving Christine? The only way you can free her from the Conundrum Dimension is with our help. We have the one thing you don't. Taubernite. It's the only way to reach the dimension.
Okay, two things. One, it's more complicated than that.
Okay, but we have Taubernite and you need it. What's the second thing?
I don't believe you.
Thank you.
Dave. A new world order would spell catastrophe. It's not the solution. Can you please reattach my arm? There's no way they have Talbernite. People use Christine to control my feelings. They can't be trusted. You don't understand. Oh, wonderful.
I need you to listen.
I'm not doing it, Axel.
Hey, I'm asking you as a friend.
If you're my friend, ask your colleagues to get off my case.
They're good people, trying to do legitimate things.
Oh, like finding a mythical artifact of infinite power. I tried, and failed.
The crumbs are real, Kaine.
Why are you doing this?
Because I'm sorry. When you needed me most, I haven't been there, and I have to make up for that.
I'm trying to save Christine. You want me to move on.
That's not what this is. My guys need your help. And if you provide, they'll give you that precious Talbernite you need.
I'm sure Valerie drove a hard bargain.
This isn't bait, Kaine. The Alliance needs your technology.
Are you sure they have Talbernite?
A whole stock of it. This is the real deal. Your work caught Rodney's attention, and now he's trying to catch yours.
If you give them what they need, you'll get your Talbernite and whatever you need to power up that generator.
This is your chance to save Christine.
Hello, Valerie. You've stayed well hidden.
Did Justin send you?
You ask everyone that. Your neck looks sore. You've been looking over your shoulder lately. Kaine West. Solomon Pierce. I'm glad you're here.
But this is literally my home.
We're just here for Valerie. Her brother wants to see her.
Well, it'll be the last thing he sees.
Wow. She is exceptional. We'll just finish up here.
I suggest you do. Gentlemen, the last one to leave gets their liver eaten by my little friend.
This isn't about you, Kaine, but I won't let you get in my way.
Bad people in this world. You choose a side, or it'll be done for you. Are you ready to choose?
Don't worry. I'll make sure he does.
Happen. Family problems.
And you brought them to my home.
The travel was unattended, Kaine West. But the meeting was not.
Is he a friend of yours?
This is Tremzar. He's our supreme protector.
Is that your way of saying tyrant?
Kaine. He was born from the power of the Crumbs.
He's living proof that somewhere the artifact exists.
I thought it was a legend.
I am very real. I am here to guide mankind and restore order.
You want him in charge of the world?
It deserves our help. If you assist my alliance, together we will save Christine.
You don't sound promising. No one has Talbernite except Michael Sandler.
We got that sorted out. Ronnie has some things he wants done. Once you finish them, you get the Talbernite.
Give me a minute, then take me to Rodney. And can you take care of that?
This lifeless corpse is no more. Ugh, don't be so sensitive.
Senator, you want a solution, and I'm offering one. Your committee agrees that we need a new world order, so talk to your people, and we'll figure it out.
Rodney.
Yeah, so, I'm basically friends with a god. I know that sounds pretty cool, but, please don't go around telling people that, okay? Portugal, Zimbabwe, Egypt, they all want in on this, but there's still some networking to do.
Well, I did some of my own.
Rodney Nelson. It's a pleasure.
Oh. Let's try that again. Welcome. I know this is all new to you, so if you have any questions, feel free to ask me.
What got you into this?
Well, Dad died 2 summers ago, left his fortune to his 2 sons. He was convinced we'd change the world somehow, and here's how I act on his dream.
The dream of world domination, is that right?
Not at all. We're talking about a new world order, where we all unite under the strongest being on the planet.
Tremzar.
He's seen so much go wrong with the world, so when he wanted to turn things around, he came to me. That's why we started the U.B.N.V.A. If we're going to establish world peace, someone influential comes in and takes charge.
I was told you wanted me, not just anyone.
We have our eyes on enemies that threaten mankind. We need ways to fight back. First order of business, you build a robotic clone of our worst enemy. You have some experience with those, right?
Yes, but what an odd request!
Oh, I'm not done yet. After that, I need you to find the Crumbs. I know you didn't even know it exists until a few hours ago.
Why do you need it?
If Tremzar gets the Crumbs, he'll be the strongest being in the universe.
Oh, I'd love that!
It's what the world needs, a leader. You do these things, and you get your Talbernite.
Your terms are steep, but they will be met. I need your word.
And you have it. Listen, I think one of Axel's employees offered you a place in his apartment. It's temporary, but I'm sure he'd love to have you.
I'll gladly accept.
Kaine, glad we came to an agreement.
Axel Gunner. Yeah, this is your side, and that's my side over there. Do you want a soda?
I could go for a soda.
Alright, let me go get you one.
So, Spike, what do you do here?
I'm in the military department. We protect the area and keep things under control. Here we go.
I'll save that for later.
You?
I'm here to improve your technology.
Okay. So, you're a scientist?
Kind of. So, do you like it here?
The whole New World Order thing just doesn't seem right. Nelson brothers are a little crazy.
So then why do you work here?
Axel's a good guy. It's worth working with. Plus his wife is really beautiful, you know what I'm saying?
No. I don't think I do.
What's that thing on your arm?
His name is Dave.
Just keep that thing away from me, okay?
I've been wondering, what's the deal with Valerie and her brother?
Valerie? Like our Valerie? I didn't know she had a brother.
I believe he threatens her safety. Her brother's allies seem dangerous.
I'll check the archives. I'll see what I can find on the Bartisto family.
Spike, I can already tell we're going to have so much fun.
Kaine, the world is crazier than you might think. Since World War II, scientists have tried making human clones from unrelated people. People like these freaks.
They look nothing alike.
Obviously, it didn't go so well. They're part of a dangerous team of treasure hunters. Their main goal is to steal the crumbs. They call themselves the Clan.
Every person on this team, united, could be a threat to national security. We have a DNA sample from their leader, Captain Jumpa. If you build a clone of him, we could infiltrate and end the team.
Is this Michael Sandler's brother by any chance?
Yup, Sandy Sandler. They're total opposites. This guy's a coward, but Michael is...
a malevolent arms dealer. You know, Sandy seems innocent. His clone would make an unsuspected killing machine.
Kaine, this is what I want. I'm not gonna argue with you.
Well, I think it's a great idea.
Hey, look who it is.
My apologies. I didn't mean to kill the moat.
Well, it wouldn't be the first thing you've killed.
What could I do for you?
I'd like a word with Kaine.
Excellent. I was getting bored. I'll begin my work tomorrow.
For a second, I thought you took me to the wrong guy. You look just like your brother. Don't you think so? Michael Sandler, the child gambler. Is that right? An arms dealer in a bathrobe. Not much to be scared of.
I'm not asking you to be afraid. I'm asking you to cooperate. You're a thief. Unsurprising since you're in the U.B.N.V.A. And yet somehow, you stole all I have of the rarest, most toxic mineral on Earth.
Hello?
What is your mission?
I really shouldn't tell you that.
So you came here just to die?
We needed a way to recruit Kaine West.
Michael. Axel Gunner's on the phone.
Hello, Axel.
Built by great people. What a shame it would be to see it gone. Mankind will face hard choices if they want to avoid catastrophe.
They might also be afraid of a freak in a golden bathroom.
You're very attached to that.
Christine's gun. I always have it on me.
How nice. You have my sympathies, Kaine. Your suffering was not deserved. life has treated you with such cruelty.
Until I met you, I thought the crumbs were a myth.
It is the key to your very existence. Its powers aren't meant for a simple mind, so I must claim it.
And then?
Then, the world will understand its purpose. They will understand me.
Is that all you want? A purpose?
Don't we all? Like me, you fear a hopeless existence.
If I can't save Christine, that fear will come true.
Most people dread death, but you dread a rebirth. A life without her. The only way to save yourself is to save her.
Well, good talk.
Wait, I wasn't finished.
That's okay.
Hey, Spike. What are you doing here?
Just getting a file. What are you reading there? The legend of the creator? That's the creator of the crumbs, right?
Yeah. If Kaine finds the artifact, just imagine what we're going to be able to do with it.
Yeah. You got him doing a lot. All to fix that generator.
Yeah, he's determined. I found the best man for the job.
What is the job exactly?
He'll build some clones, find the crumbs. That's about it.
You sure that's it?
I'm just making use of him. And while he's here, just keep an eye on him. He could be a little reckless. Make sure he doesn't hurt anybody.
Are you sure he's the right man for the job?
He's got a lot to offer, and we can certainly use the help.
If that's what you need, boss. Alright, I'll see you later.
Hey, if anything happens, just come to me.
Kaine, look at me. How many times have we done this?
Never! We've never done this!
Well, exactly. We don't know what could go wrong, if anything, so don't worry.
It's called the Conundrum Dimension. Think about that! Doesn't that worry you at all? Going there is a giant risk.
We've taken so many risks together. We fell in love. That was a risk worth taking, right?
I'm kind of reconsidering.
I didn't catch that. Can you say that one more time?
I'm so excited for this.
It's a little hard to tell with your mask.
Who would I be without it?
You.
And who would I be without you?
Axel said you're going to use that generator for something?
It's a personal mission.
Right. So, you're just here to fix that thing?
Indeed I am. Now, I'm curious. How did you meet Axel?
I was a cop for a few years. I really felt like I was doing something good because I was helping a lot of people. Axel found me and I took the job as soon as he offered it. This is a chance to try to bring the world together.
I hope so. That's what Axel claimed.
He's a good guy. Beautiful wife. But yeah, I don't blame you for thinking twice about coming to the city. The U.B.N.V.A. is a weird group with a lot of weird people in it. We're all here for something. Some people are looking for new jobs. Some people are here fixing up some old machine.
Hey, Axel.
Hey, Kaine, I'd love to talk, but we have a situation. Michael Sandler's back.
He's got a hostage.
How did that happen?
The hostage stole Talbernite from Michael.
Really? I can only imagine why.
Hey, take it easy, man.
I hope your friend's coming. I would love to see him again.
So what's the plan? We're gonna take him head on?
I am. Hey, Michael! Michael, so this is the guy that stole from you. I mean, I would too, but that's irrelevant.
Let's be relevant. I'm willing to negotiate. You return my Talbernite, all of it, and I'll let him go.
Low stakes if you ask me. You're dealing with the wrong guy.
What do you want? Share the Talbernite?
I want your cool shark tooth necklace. No, seriously. That Talbernite offer is long overdue. And you're not the first to make it.
So that's what the U.B.N.V.A. promised you? They're nothing but criminals. Do you know what they see in you? Just a broken man who's just the means to an end.
Well, I think it's time this ends. Michael Sandler, we're finally at the end of the line.
Next time, let me know what the plan is.
I thought I handled it pretty well.
Thanks for saving me, guys. Kaine West? Trevor Zednik.
He knows who you are. What made you steal the Talbernite? Was it Valerie?
Yeah, she got me and a couple of other guys to do it, but clearly I wasn't good enough for the job. Kaine, Ronnie needed a way to bring you in. That's why I stole the Talbernite.
And he risked your life for it. Be careful next time.
I'm excited we're gonna work on that Jumpit clone together.
Well, that makes one of us. Enjoy your night, gentlemen.
You want to get the legs?
Yeah.
Tell me a story.
Any preferences?
You know, I always love hearing the one about how you met Dave.
I'm searching a crashed alien ship, the usual, right? When suddenly, I'm attacked by this hideous parasitic snake. It slurps up my arm and bites it clean off. So, being a little vengeful, I sewed him onto the bloody stump, and I named him Dave. What a stupid name.
But I thought you guys were friends.
Oh, we are. Shut him down!
Oh my god.
Kaine, I didn't know if you knew this, but I'm a huge fan of yours.
That goes without saying.
Didn't you and Axel have a 2-day gunfight with Michael down in Texas? He took over to town just to get him, and he apparently blew up an apartment block.
Some say it was a war crime. I'd rather not talk about it.
So how much of your body is mechanical?
Well, I lost my one arm to a ruthless warlord, my leg was shot off, half my organs are fake, and I was once ripped in two by a Vaxian bone melter. Oh, and Dave bit off my arm, so I sewed him on to replace it.
Man, I feel ya. I broke my arm about a month ago.
Well, that's great, yeah.
Thank you for saving him.
Sure, just try not to steal anything else.
Michael was a dangerous guy, okay? He deserved what happened to him.
You've been very desperate for my help, and that alarms me.
Look, is there anything that can stop this thing?
An overdose of power, probably. Despite my knowledge, I never could make a perfect clone. Then I found the missing ingredient in my world. Here we go.
Wait, is that the thing you got?
It's not a thing. It's an ingenious alien called T.E. Trevor.
Yeah, what's up?
No worries. It needs a host to speak. T.E. Don't even think of attacking me or Valerie. Finish the clone of Jumpa, and I might set you free. I think it looks good on him.
Are you crazy?
Yeah, that's why I get stuff done. Funny, T.E. never lets me down, even though I've enslaved it.
You literally just saved him from Michael, and now he's... You're... Oh my god!
So, as this is happening, tell me more about the clan.
They're a team of treasure hunters. Probably the worst people you'd ever meet.
Come on.
Look, if they get the crumbs, they'll become...
invincible.
We've made weapons to stop them, but nothing will help. But there is one thing. This is a duplicate of the crumbs, made of taubernite. If you touch it, it poisons you.
You wasted taubernite on that?
It's not a waste. We sent one to the clan, and they've protected it since. They think we'll never find the crumbs because they have it, but they don't. It's all about being one step ahead.
The clan seems jealous, not at all threatening.
This is a whole new world for you. You need to learn how to live in it. You want to know how bad the clan is? I think you should. There's someone you should talk to.
pale now, aren't you?
Yeah? And what do you want?
I'm Kaine West. I'm helping your alliance. I've got some questions.
What's up?
You're a founder of the clan. What do you know about them?
What don't I know about them?
More than I do. Are they truly an adversary?
Captain Jumpin wanted us to be treasure hunters. The clan protects ancient stuff. That's all they're good for. If they get the crumbs, they'll just throw it on a shelf. I wasn't like the clan. They said I was violent. Always killing. Conquering.
To be fair, those aren't very good.
Don't trust the clan. They kicked me out. I joined the U.B.N.V.A. because I had nowhere else to go. I helped found the clan. And one day, I'll end it too.
Why not today?
I'm not strong enough. But when I am, they'll regret everything they have ever done to me. Did I paint a good picture for you?
Brett, would you please shut up? I'm not keeping things from you, okay? I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Your brother's name is Brett.
He's so obsessed with finding the crumbs that he calls it Brett's Crumbs. He named it after himself. He's terrible. I hope you never meet him. I don't even know where he is. He's not here right now.
So, how was the Pale Man?
He was insightful.
And you're a genius. You use that alien to build these things.
It gets the job done.
He's not wrong. I think it's ready for combat.
Not quite. The cybernetic neurotransmitters are running at half capacity.
Okay, so?
It will take a few days to warm up. Then it will be ready.
The clown is complete!
O.T.E., you never disappoint! But now, I need Trevor back.
What just happened? Oh my goodness, it's done! What should we call it?
Jumpa X sounds pretty cool.
Kicking mechanism activated.
Looks just like him. It even did that kicking thing at the end. That was pretty cool.
No, it wasn't.
It's definitely warming up.
So, next order of business.
So I need you to find the crumbs. Might be a little more difficult.
You realize that could take years.
But you'll do what it takes to get this done. No one's searched as much as you have. Christine is counting on you. Good luck!
All the legends, all the clues, they all point here and nowhere else. Good evening.
You won't have what you seek. These are sacred grounds.
Yeah, got it. And who are you?
Lord Tiresias, the guardian of the crumbs.
And my name is Kaine West.
Leave this place. You don't belong here.
Maybe not. I'm just here for the artifact. I won't be long.
Why do you want the crumbs?
I don't. Rodney Nelson does.
The Nelson brothers are fools. They can't bear the artifact's powers. Do you know who made the crumbs? A genocidal blacksmith, the creator. He made it so the world could be beautiful, but the power drove him mad. I had to banish him after you tried ending the human race.
Well, thank you for that, but I assure you, my intentions are pure.
In the wrong hands, the crumbs will corrupt and destroy. That's all the creator wanted. I can't put the world at risk. Just leave the artifact with me.
I'm afraid that's not an option.
You'll live, Kaine West. Just find something to live for.
He just had to make it personal. It's hopeless, Dave. We'll never find it. Do my eyes deceive me? One of the fake crumbs. It's likely that Valerie arranged this. And there's more. The Talbernite is unstable. I can't extract it. These are only decoys. They are meant to mislead people searching for the crumbs. What do you mean? Mislead who? That's a brilliant idea. Let's gather the rest.
Rodney Nelson, why have you summoned me?
Creator, I need your guidance. We're close to finding your artifact, but I'm not sure what should be done with it.
Remember my warning. If Tremzar has it, he will turn cruel and unsparing. His infinite powers will end mankind, just as I desire.
I still don't get it. Why do you think he'll turn out just like you?
Why seek my guidance? Have you always denied it?
You once said you saw something in me. Something that I won't be able to realize on my own.
Fate is calling on me. I sense the artifact has chosen its bearer. In you, claim it and embrace your destiny.
I just don't know if I should have it. It's too much.
Then who will wield the crumbs?
Not you. That's all that matters.
Your insecurity will be your downfall. I wonder how long before I'm freed from my artifact.
You're wrong about mankind. We'll save it. And you will never come back.
You should pray for that.
What's up?
Am I interrupting something?
No. Why?
I found your artifact.
Could I take it?
Nope. Not until you give me the Talbernite.
Hey, I thought we had an agreement.
If it helps, it was Dave's idea. And I don't think we should upset him.
Okay. Trevor will have your Talbernite tomorrow. And after that, I get the crumbs. But let's just keep this between us, okay?
Of course. Thank you for your, impending cooperation. Alright, thanks, Rodney. You must know why I'm doing this. I'm sure you disagree.
I wish I cared about someone as much as you do. I know Rodney's asking a lot of you. He finds ways to control people.
like you.
He protects me.
From who? Your brother?
Justin. I've been running from him. My family's in pieces.
What went wrong?
My parents were members of the CIA. They wanted me and Justin to be assassins, so they trained us nonstop. One of us kept failing and quitting, so my parents eventually gave up on them. Take guess who? That person took the whole thing to heart.
Your brother killed your parents, and now he's after you. You've lost so much, and yet you're hardly vengeful.
I knew if I was going to survive, I had to focus on that and move on. There's no point in chasing revenge. What you're going through, it's not about moving on. It's a real chance to save what you lost. Don't waste it. You've got a big day tomorrow.
Thank you, Valerie.
Francis.
Tremzar, great news! I found the crumbs!
After all these quests, finally, you found my artifact!
You bet I did, and you're gonna be the first to see it.
You have proven your worth. Because this relic, it reeks of venom. It's a fake!
What? I didn't know it was fake. Someone else must have swapped it with the real one.
To consume this would spell a fate worse than death.
Tremzar, I didn't think it was dangerous.
Surely you didn't assume that of me.
Hello?
Let's talk tomorrow.
You've been looking at that picture a lot. Is she your girlfriend?
Yeah.
If you got something on your chest, it's good to talk. So who is she?
Christine. She was the only person who loved me for being me. Together, we made the greatest of achievements. Until we found the Conundrum Dimension. She wanted to explore it. So we built a gateway there. But it was destabilized and she was pulled in. In a moment's passing, I lost everything. That was last summer. I've tried saving her, but without the materials, nothing can be done.
Man, you didn't tell me any of that. You're here now. We'll help you.
I've held on to a sliver of hope that one day I'll have her back. The very thought of losing that hope petrifies me. Over time, the Conundrum Dimension erases your memories. Christine may not be the woman she remembers, but all things willing, I can heal her. You must know, I will lay down my life to save her.
When there's something you have to do, and you've got nothing left to lose, what's gonna stop you? She's all you've got. So don't let anything stop you from getting her back. All right?
Why are you giving me that look?
Tremzar killed Francis.
Yeah, I heard. Doesn't change anything. If Kaine has the crumbs, then let's keep it that way. If the situation goes south, then the artifact can be our last resort.
Rodney, have you been speaking to the Creator?
Yes.
You can't let him influence you.
Valerie, he made an artifact tied to our very existence. We had to talk.
He's a genocidal maniac.
Who confirmed everything we know about you-know-who? Besides, the Creator is trapped in the crumbs. He's not going anywhere. Valerie, there's one thing I'm afraid of, and tomorrow we'll stop it. It's a risky move, but it's one worth taking.
I've always liked that about you. An edgy spirit.
Not gonna lie, you just scared me.
That's not so difficult, is it?
I'll let you guys talk.
I'm glad you're okay. You are, right?
I don't know. You're hiring people that want me gone.
Well, it's not what I want, but some of my guys, they're a little bit afraid of you. Might be your voice. Being around you is a little intimidating. You see what I mean?
Oh, I could vaporize your worthless form. I found the best people to support my cause. Don't ruin it with spineless personnel. Is this how you define yourself? A disappointment like your brother?
I'm nothing like him.
I'd like you to prove that. I heard Kaine has the artifact. Where is it?
He wanted a bargaining chip so we don't back out of the deal. And we're gonna get it from him.
Finish the deal and take the crumbs. Or I will take something far less valuable.
Moment of truth, boys. Valerie gave me this.
It's been so long.
That thing isn't poisoning you, is it?
Talbernite resistant gauntlet. I'm always prepared.
All right, Kaine. So how does this work?
The generator fires energy bolts. All we do is attach the Talbernite.
All right. That's not bad.
Well, Talbernite is very unstable. Shoot it or eat it, and you're sent to the Conundrum Dimension. If I attach this wrong, we may all end up there.
Yeah, all of a sudden I'm not feeling too good about this.
Dave says I'm right.
Dude, you're the only one who understands that thing.
I promise you, this gauntlet will contain the blowback.
Trevor, he knows what he's doing. Kaine, do it. See if it works.
Trevor, give me your wallet.
Dude.
Nice. So now all we gotta do is just reverse engineer it and I'll get my wallet back.
Oh, you wanted that back?
Yeah.
Where is Rodney?
I could go look for him.
Crumbs?
Yeah.
No deceptions. We will finish your work, and you will give me the artifact.
You can't tell, but I'm also smiling to further signify my agreement.
Oh, hey, Spike.
Hey, Valerie. Have you seen Rodney?
Yeah, I think he's on his way.
Oh, okay. Actually, I think Kane just got his generator working.
Really?
I've heard people survive inside the crumbs after they die. Is that true?
If they touch its power, their souls are bound to the artifact and passed on to a realm beyond ours.
You see, my dilemma is I can't make a portal to the dimension and back.
A bridge is built from two ends. Have you considered the other side?
Kane, you might be onto something. If we put a generator on the other side, it might open a gateway.
It could take months to build one.
But what about TE?
TE can't solve everything.
Alright, I'll get the parts and we'll start building.
Tremzar, why are you helping me? You have nothing to prove.
Do you? I suppose not. Yet, I recognize your struggle to act before all is lost. I've seen who you are. You don't deserve a hopeless existence. It's time to take back your life.
Hey, Kane. Completely honest, I don't know what I'm looking for.
Thank you. Don't get ahead of yourself. Next time, just ask for help.
Could bring order to your species. I was so wrong.
We've made some mistakes. I'm just trying to prevent any more.
So I've learned.
You know what I'm here for.
Yes, I caught on. Why else would I take this precious instrument you're after?
The Creator told me if you get the crumbs, they'll corrupt you. You'll kill us all.
Creator was a monster! And if you follow him, then you must die!
Alright, just stop. If you truly care about mankind, sacrifice yourself. If you live, someday you might end the world. And you don't even want that. Not today, at least.
I've had visions.
There are visions given by the crumbs. I think you were born to save the world. Save it from yourself. Give it to me.
Perhaps my hands are no longer safe. Kane doesn't deserve this fate.
He doesn't, and I'll feel tremendous guilt for it. But that's a sacrifice he's gonna have to make, whether he's willing to or not. I won't make any more mistakes. Because you were my last one.
Kane, where is it?
He's gone.
What's going on in here?
My generator was stolen, and Tremzar is gone. I fear someone took him out.
No one's been here except you guys. Who would want to take it?
Well, how do we know someone did?
Oh, you must be joking.
Kaine?
You brought me here. Why would I do this?
Kaine, just take it easy.
Dave!
Kaine, stop!
You just had to start something, didn't you? She betrayed us. You're right. There's a greater scheme at hand. You're part of me, so we're both fugitives.
Employees of the U.B.N.V.A, today I bring some unfortunate news. Kaine West, the man I thought would save our alliance, has instead chosen to kill our supreme protector, Tremzar. He will pay dearly for what he has done. I'm calling all U.B.N.V.A employees to hunt down and apprehend Kaine West by any means necessary.
Oh, great.
Kaine, I just got a message that you killed Tremzar. What's going on?
Someone took my generator. None of this is my fault.
I had a feeling. Get out of the city. It's not safe there.
Watch yourself, Axel.
Eyes up, Axel. By the authority of Rodney Nelson, I am placing you under arrest.
What exactly have I done?
Rodney has grown tired of you. Let's just say it's out with the old and in with the new.
You must be new. I'll give you the first shot.
It's the only shot I need.
Should have had a bigger gun.
We know our targets. Question is, can we get them all?
Sergo's dead. Axel Gunner's still out there. This might blow up in our faces.
The way I see it, this is your fault.
All right, hey, take it easy. I told you to watch out for him.
That's my point. If you knew he was a threat, why'd you go out your way to find him?
He offered to help us. Did he tell you something else?
He came here to save that girl.
Yeah, and you know what we found out? She was never real.
But what about that picture?
Yeah, it was a picture, Spike. It could have been anybody.
So Kane's our enemy now? Is that what you're telling me?
He didn't just kill Tremzar. We think he has the crumbs too. So do what you're here for and get things back under control.
When you find Kaine, you have my permission to kill him.
Where are you running, Kaine West? There's nowhere you can hide from me!
Who's there? Show yourself!
I'm not the one wearing a mask.
Who are you?
My name is Biscuit Savage. I was sent here to find you and end you.
Look, whatever you've heard about me is probably very bad, but none of it's true.
Ew, what is this thing?
Let's go! Come on, Savage!
Hey, at least let me hit you, Kaine West.
I swear to you, I did not kill Tremzar.
Give up, and you might just survive.
I'm surprised you're still alive.
So am I. All right, attacking you was Dave's idea, but now we don't regret it.
There's a lot going on that you don't understand.
I've caught on. We both know the truth.
Don't expect me to apologize.
Of course you wouldn't. That would require you to care.
You know, it's really hard for me to care when no one in my life ever has. Not even my parents. You know what they saw in me? A constant failure. So I had to correct that.
You called it! Dave thought you killed your parents. Your family really is in pieces.
I'd say I made it quick, but I told enough lies already. Had to be this way, Kaine.
Well, I suppose that's the closest I'll get to an apology.
Rodney wants to see you, and he's expecting you'll be bringing the crumbs.
And I will deliver, as promised. Right, we're here! You can let me go! So, here we are. Your master plan has come to light.
You make me sound like a monster.
Because you banished Tremzar. Did you just want the crumbs for yourself?
Do you have it?
I'll take that as a yes.
Kaine, you gotta understand. I'm doing this to protect us. I thought Tremzar would, but then I learned the crumbs would corrupt him. Whenever I looked at him, I saw something terrible under that mask.
What did you see through mine?
Kaine, we didn't want this to get personal.
Sure, and you promised to save Christine.
You were the best man for the job. All I needed was your generator and someone to put the blame on. Do you understand how many employees looked up to Tremzar? I couldn't just say, let's kill him. You had to take the fall on this.
Rodney, the artifact will destroy you!
It will complete me. It chose me to protect it.
You're so full of it.
Kaine, you could never make a decision like I had to. That's why I used you. And that's why you'll never save Christine.
But you can see her again. Right now. Is that what you want?
Check the bag, Rodney. I'm afraid you'll be disappointed.
Nope. Kaine, I have a lot to thank you for.
Oh, Rodney, don't speak so soon! You stole my tech, so I stole yours!
Stop!
Oh, hey, boss. We still can't find the generator.
Yeah, we got it. Look. I need you to do something.
No, you shouldn't do that.
T.E.? I want you to get DNA from Michael Sandler and use it to create a clone of his brother Sandy.
What makes you think I will serve you?
Because you want to be set free, and I'll make that happen. All you have to do is help me kill Kaine. Sound good?
Do you know the one thing that bothers me about you?
It's not Dave, is it?
No, Dave's awesome. Every time something goes wrong, you always just scramble for a way out. You need to be able to face a problem and take a stand. One day your life might depend on it.
This is a little heavy for a Friday night, don't you think?
At least you're hearing it from me. Promise me you'll be ready.
How would you do this, man?
Spike, it wasn't me. I can prove it to you.
If it wasn't you, then why'd you run?
Because you're trying to kill me.
Maybe I should.
Spike!
Was she even real?
What did you say?
You made Christine up just so you could have an excuse to be here.
Sorry.
Starts to like you.
Sorry, still alive.
Why did you do this?
You actually think I did?
I'm trying to kill you. Why else would I do
it? You're not in on the plan.
Yes, I. What? What are you talking about? What plan?
Rodney and Valerie took my generator to destroy Tremzar. They framed me.
But you took the crumbs.
It was a fake. I gave it to Rodney to finish the deal.
What are you doing?
All I want is to have her back. But Rodney won't allow that. He is our true adversary. Believe me.
I feel like I should. Damn it. Why would Rodney do this?
Fear of Tremzar. A lust for power. A multitude of things.
Spike. Rodney's insane. He took T.E. and... You just need to get over here.
Slow down. Where are you right now? Are you at the engineering building?
Yeah. Ronnie's done something, I don't know what, but... You just need to get here.
I'm coming. I'm sorry I doubted you, man. We need to stop Rodney.
Where is he?
He's headed to his coordination. It's in 2 hours. It's on the other side of the city. After that, he's gonna become the Supreme Protector. Tonight, a helicopter's gonna pick him up from the parking garage.
That won't happen. We'll stop him. That's our plan.
Not really. That's not a plan. What are we doing?
We're taking a stand.
You know, I really like this sword. You think I look good with it? Heard from Spike yet? He'll turn up eventually.
Can you promise me something?
I could try.
Anytime power gets to someone's head, they become something else. I'm worried that will happen if you get the crumbs. Promise me that it won't?
The Creator was the enemy of our enemy. No more bad alliances now, no more betraying. We've got a clean slate.
What is that?
Jumpa X isn't ready for battle. But this is. I call it Sans E12. Let's finish the mission.
Right away, I knew they'd done something. Turns out, I was their pawn.
So what you're saying is, Rodney was afraid of Tremzar?
And then he banished him. He used me, Axel.
This is unbelievable. I had no idea they would do this to you.
It's fine. We're going to settle this.
You know what's best. I'll cover you guys.
Axel knows the situation. How's he doing?
He's pretty out of it. TE messed him up pretty bad.
No, I'm good.
You good?
It's coming, Kane. I'm sorry.
He may have made a killer robot to kill you.
Well, worse things have happened today. I came here for Christine, but if we don't act today, the U.B.N.V.A. dies. Rodney and Valerie are criminals, plain and simple.
So what are we gonna do with them?
I'll tell you what we'll do. We're just gonna kill them.
You do realize if Rodney goes, his brother's in charge.
Well, he is better than Rodney. Look at you, Kane. Finally got a plan.
Look at that! Rodney took my idea after all! Christine's blaster. You could use it.
You kill this thing, we'll get Rodney.
Let's get this done!
I'll be second in command, and the crumbs will be...
Hold on. Second in command?
You said that I...
You'll still be my assistant. I didn't mean to lead you on, but I found somebody that's more qualified and better. There's room.
No. I'll just wait for the other one.
Yeah, no problem. I'll meet you up there.
Thank you. I took you for some stupid intern. You should have stuck with that.
Look, I'm not here to hurt you.
Maybe you should leave then.
Hey, Rodney. Where's Valerie?
She's on her way. What are you doing here? Did you find Kaine?
Choose your next words carefully. Did you kill Tremzar?
That would be correct.
I'm sorry, boss. You won't be the Supreme Protector.
I thought we had a pretty solid friendship going. I just didn't want you to learn the truth.
Are you really about to attack me with that big behind sword?
I've been chosen. Once I have the crumbs, the world will be saved.
I'm about to make this man cry.
Valerie, I'm serious. All I need is a generator to get my wallet back.
Stay down this time. Kaine told me you killed your parents. I can definitely see it now.
Then this shouldn't surprise you.
Valerie?
Spike, you don't want to mess with this.
Hello? Yeah. Yeah, I got it right here. Okay. It's for you.
Who is this?
Hey, Valerie. I know you're busy screwing us over. Just thought I'd let you know I called your brother. Justin's on board that helicopter.
Axel?
The itinerary has changed, Miss Partisto. Your brother is on his way. The area has been taken by local law enforcement. It's over.
Thanks.
What did you tell him?
Everyone knows what you've done now.
If you're gonna give yourself up, do it. I'm not dying because of some bad blood between you and your brother.
There are worse ways to go.
You wanna find out?
What are you belching about? I have to run up there, not you!
You just wanted to be a hero, Spike. Can't talk your way out of this one.
Do you even know me? You know what's in here, right? Fake crumbs. Made of Talbernite, right? If I shoot this, we'll end up with Tremzar. And I'm sure he'd love to see you.
There's nothing in there.
You want to prove me wrong?
I don't think that
I will.
I don't know what to expect from me, but it better not be mercy.
Didn't stand a chance. Where is everyone? You've been in the wrong, Rodney. You have to accept that.
No, I'm not wrong. But that's what this is about, Kaine. Acceptance. I accepted the sacrifices we'd have to make. And now you have to accept that Christine is gone. Here, take it. The generator stays with me.
Drop it, or I'll blow us both away.
You're not gonna walk away from this.
Now we're talking. I'm here to finish our deal. You give me what I want most.
And what's that?
To plunge that oversized sword right through your heart.
Consider something. If you save Christine, she's not even gonna remember you.
She'll come around, and by then you'll be long forgotten. Sorry, Rodney. I've never felt more alive.
Know what the Conundrum Dimension is for? It's for people the world doesn't need. And you are so qualified, Kaine. And it looks like we're done here.
Yeah, you're going to die.
Thanks for the diagnosis. Kaine, there's a storm coming.
I mean, I'm no weatherman, but...
Listen to me. I was meant to protect the Crumbs. And if I don't, someone will take it. Someone undeserving and unforgiving.
Your dying words carry little weight. The artifact is lost, and your scheme is finished. Trevor.
The medics are stabilizing him.
You good?
Just a little internal bleeding, but I'm fine. You did it, man. We owe you for this.
He owed me. I asked one thing of this job, and still didn't get it. By the day. And you?
Can't complain. Been busy. Brett Nelson's in charge now. He's promoted me to military director of the U.B.N.V.A.
Director Gunner. That sounds nice.
I still feel really guilty for everything.
I thank you for cleaning house.
I know it's been a while. I'll try to meet you next week.
There's no need for that.
Look, I know you're still upset.
Yes. Upset that you made me come all the way out here just to say hi. Good to see you, old friend. You don't sleep in that armor, do you?
That's disgusting. You know I meant what I said.
I know.
It's good to see you, Kaine. I'm really sorry I pulled you into this.
You're not to blame. So,
this job's gonna be a lot easier without that sniveling maniac. We'll sort things out, and you'll save Christine.
All this time, I feared a future without her, and yet I never imagined one with her.
Well, since you're here, I'm gonna give you a proposition.
Oh boy.
It's for real this time. Brett Nelson and I want you to be our lead scientist. We're expanding the science department. This is a real job. It'll get you ready for that life you're interested in.
That's a big offer.
If you're undecided, I'll give you some time to work it over.
I'll get back to you on it.
Stay strong, man. I'll see you soon.
Soon is vague. How about tomorrow?
Tomorrow night.
I'll see you then.
Kaine, you're a good man.
Hey man, what's up?
Hey, Spike. Wasn't expecting you.
Well, I heard you was coming over, so I thought I'd join you. I'll set stuff up. He really wants to help you.
Pretty sure he just wants his wallet back.
Hey man, I'm glad you're okay. Listen, there's some things I gotta tell you about.
Come inside.
The Alliance has been invaded by some bad people. They talked to Brett Nelson about making the U.B.N.V.A. more militaristic. It might even change the name a bit.
Did Brett Nelson agree? We can take them out, just like Rodney.
This isn't about killing the people on top. There's people all over. And I'm afraid they might take control. I can't watch that happen.
You're leaving.
Will you? I don't want you to stay. I'm afraid you're gonna become something you don't want to be. Something you might regret.
So a bunch of rogues tried breaking the mold. That's nothing.
I'm happy you got your new job. I'm really happy for you. But I feel like these people are gonna hurt you. Or even worse, you're gonna hurt yourself.
I'm sure it will all work out.
I just want to have your back in case things don't. What if you can't say-
No! This is my responsibility!
Is it really so hard to walk away? These people try to kill you.
I'm here to help Axel, and to help find Tremzar. He could still be out there.
This isn't what we took a stand for. You need to walk away.
You've made your point. If that's all, then you can leave.
All right. I'm worried about you, man. You might not see me for a while.
Fine with me. I have everything I need.
Not yet. But hope you will eventually. Goodbye, Kaine. He'll be okay.
Find everything you need?
Costa Brando, you should be dead.
Lucky for you, I'm not. Your friend was a good shot, but he just missed my heart.
We're enemies.
No such thing anymore. We don't have to choose sides. You went downhill because you weren't able to save the girl.
Failure led me down a different path.
Well, I think the path's ended. It's a whole new world out there. Kaine, it's 2018. April, actually. You've been in a coma for almost a year now.
I suppose dying at a church wouldn't atone for my sins. It feels like I was torn apart.
Well, considering Bacchus stabbed you with Axel's sword and Rasputin subsequently gunned you down, I'd say that kind of makes sense.
Thanks for the recap.
What's the last thing you remember?
Dying.
Last year I went to the church to find lost artifacts. Found you tucked away there and I thought you were dead, but I think your robotic guts kept you in suspended animation.
I'm not feeling very animated.
Basically you were asleep. Your body didn't decompose. So I had a choice, Kaine. I could take you back here, save you and restore you, or I could have just left you out there.
You left me in a woodshed for a year! How did that help?
I'm still waiting on a thank you.
Thank you? Why did you save me? We're at war.
The war's finished. Figured after all we've lost, I might as well save someone.
Where's Pale Man? And John Backus?
Everyone's dead. The Clan, the UBNVA, they destroyed each other. We're not enemies anymore, Kaine. We're survivors. Nothing more, nothing less than that. This is the future you fought for, I guess.
A hopeless existence.
Not entirely. We've got Dave, also got your old vest, and this thing. Take them. Go and do something, preferably something good. Try and get that life you always wanted. So, Kaine, what are you gonna do?
I have absolutely no idea.